Oh, wrong camera. Sorry, guys.
Oh, hey. All right. So all let's go. Man, true.
Oh, okay. Game. Lazy Zed, double Ryu. I think Zed's the Ryu player from Fairbanks.
So oh, gotcha. Yeah. Gotcha. Okay.
I think, yeah, I knew. I remember. Yeah. I knew one of them was from Fairbanks. I forgot that Nathan was lazy. Okay.
So I'm digging the double true Yuken.
Wow, what is this? Oh, Larry Jr. just doing work on the side.
I mean, yeah, it looks like Buckstrom's playing a pretty mean. Oh,
get down! Oh, double stomp, dude.
All right, Orbit showing how good his down airs are. Oh, really good timing on those.
Space Jam, the sequel.
Everybody get up.
Oh, okay. Ooh, oh, up tilt Shoryuken.
Really
nice,
good call out with the Shoryuken right there.
No, that was the combo. That was the combo, yeah. Yeah, for those unfamiliar with Ryu, the way his normals work is that if you tap it, he does a light, and if you press it, like, press it for a little longer than tapping it, it does a heavy version of the move. So it's up tilt, if you do two up tilts, and then short, see what he's doing now?
Okay, here we go. Oh,
nice.
Did
you
see that? Did you see that? That was hype.
Yeah, that was sick. Nice combo. Yeah. Nice teamwork game. You know?
I'm loving this double Ryu team we're seeing right now.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, okay. Zed lost a life.
So looking like green team is at a one stock lead right here.
They're looking pretty dominant. They have a lot of stage, you know, control. Double. Oh, the Shoryuken kill. Oh, he just Shoryuken his own teammate. Playing. We're Street Fighter now, boys. Nice back air.
Ryu's really looking for that stage control. Can't quite get it. Green team going to dominate all of the platforms.
That back air from Captain Falcon was well timed.
Yeah,
oh,
oh,
man.
Oh, my
that
God.
Was,
okay.
Yeah, I thought I did, he landed way too early.
Skylar looking for a bit of style there. Not going to quite work.
Oh, Skylar saving Larry Jr. from some pain.
Oh,
down.
Zed coming in with the down air, spiking Skylar straight down.
Oh, no, but I think Zed's out of there. Oh, now just looking lazy. Can he do it? Both at a one stock advantage for the green team. Nice Shoryuken.
All right, let's see if Nathan can pull it out. He just has one more stock.
Oh,
kill.
No. He got hit
definitely
twice.
Doable.
He's going for these focus kills. No,
oh, no.
A little too far.
Yeah, so he did extend his hurt box a bit closer to Captain Falcon. They're going to eat a forward smash for that.
He was expecting to have Falcon forward at a rip earlier. Mm-hmm. They were playing a game of chicken, but he charged his focus earlier than
a full forward smash?
Yeah, before his forward smash. Yeah, they're playing a game of chicken, but he did focus attack way early compared to
So is the timing of the level 3 focus attack shorter than like a full forward smash?
He just did it before.
Okay.
They're about the same time, I think.
Okay. The tournament's been super hype, PPAKJ.
Oh, that's Alex, one of our second players.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What's up, Alex? How you doing, man?
Oh, launch rate 1.0. Don't mess it up, boys.
Yeah, please don't.
Don't mess it off. No, I said that. Why did he turn on the punch? Oh, the style. Okay.
Okay. Pause and pause.
So, Buckstrom opting to switch to Sheik instead of Larry Jr.
Okay. Man, so Harvey has actually been putting in a ton of work into his Sheik. If you were watching any of the matches yesterday, guys.
He's a very solid character.
Super quick.
Very solid character.
Yeah.
Very, very solid.
All right. So, again. Oh! Okay.
Ooh, that double taunt synergy, right, dude.
That's perfect. I'm glad they got the same time.
I know, right?
It'd be so off if it was two different times.
All right, here's the combo from Sheik. Right, okay. Oh, it's focused, though. Double crumple. What happened to...
It looks like...
I don't think it was paid.
I don't know. It looks like Zed just sort of fell off.
Yeah, he
forgot he had an up B.
He just walked off the stage. I mean, he got hit off the stage, but he didn't do anything.
No, you weren't... Like, that's just a call out. He's like, guys, I don't even need this stock to beat you.
Uh-oh. Oh. Ooh,
oh,
the double Shoryuken, dude.
Nice. So, Town City going to have a super low ceiling. They're going to be really
really good. Yeah, same with Smashville, too. They're just unfortunate that, you know, they got bodied.
Yeah. The platform's going
to nice back air from Lazy.
What happened?
I think everyone just traded.
I feel like he traded with the Tatsu.
Oh, trying to go for that. Oh, he's comboing his own teammate.
Oh, man.
So, neither Ryu canceling the focus attack with a dash, so they're just letting them rip.
So,
they're
like,
they're just fishing for, like,
and then they don't dash out of it?
Yeah.
Oh, what was that? It looks like a...
Shoryuken combo.
Okay.
Yep. Very easy to combo the Shoryuken in this game. Ooh, that was a sick up air. There we go again. Oh, the Shoryu.
Oh, Captain Falcon and Ryu right there trading close.
Yeah, no. Team Yellow, double Ryu is at a stock advantage right now. Although one of them is on life lever, he has really strong rage. One show you can take out in a match.
Oh, double forward smash. Ooh, into an up air from Sheik. Focus attack in there, let him recover.
Oh, the show you get. Oh, man, another forward smash.
Rolls live. Into the forward smash.
Oh, that is gone for sure. He killed his teammate with a back air.
Right, let's see if we're getting cool team.
He got wrecked
there.
Yeah.
Oh, really good stall.
Wow, dude. Zed Saint just jumped that entire time. Zed not finally canceled it.
Okay. Zed off stage. Oh, not going to eat a Falcon knee. I thought we were about to see a knee.
Yeah. Oh, no. Whipping a focus attack. You got to cancel those when you know they're not going to hit. Oh, Bouncing Fishes don't teammate. Oh, good tech.
Good tech.
Great tech. You tech those.
Okay.
He's getting bounced around
a Space Jam. Dude.
Oh no! See, he went to gets forward smashed for his doubles.
So it's like it's back down to Nathan again. With
nice. Up tilt Shoryuken. He's just spamming Shoryuken, dude. He does not care.
Looks like I'm gonna guess Harvey and Skyward here are gonna go from some sweet style points. Hey, he grabbed Skyward.
They're gonna try to style. Here we go.
Yeah, here we go.
Okay, let's see it.
Yeah, you know, I want to see it.
Oh, no, they just end it.
Like, whatever.
They just throw it. They just end it.
Good stuff to our rear.
They just end his soul.
Bless.